Christian Eckes after practice here for the Shore Lunch 200 Lucas Oil Raceway. Christian, how are you today?
Pretty solid. P2 on the board, so pretty good. Could be one spot better, but it's all right, I'll take it. We have a really fast race car. Did a little bit of work on our mock run. It's getting a little bit better, but I felt like our race runs were pretty solid. Tested probably a month or two ago now. We have a lot of notes from that, and we should be able to use the notes for the better, and have a good race tonight.
So, we were talking earlier, and you mentioned that you really like this track. Does that give you a little added confidence tonight?
Yeah, absolutely. I really like this place. I haven't had the best results here, but we've had a lot of speed. We were first in practice last year, and then I think we were third, so we've done 1-2-3 over the past 3 years. So, we've had a lot of speed.
Christian Eckes is looking for that third ARCA win of the season tonight here at